你哋要快啲准备，你好啦。
可以，可以。
喂，你唔应该喺呢度啦，快走，走啦。
CC
真系分得分，咁佢哋要快脆啲啦。阿林啊，快啲啦！叶苗啊，快啲啦！
I talked to the nurse. She said Jerry was still in a coma.That left only one person I could talk to.
Dr. Freeman,
Mrs. Morgan?
Yes.
My name's Frank Hardy. I'm a friend of your husband's.
Yes.
I'm terribly sorry about what happened. I know the girl who allegedly ran Jerry down last night.
Allegedly? I've been to the police station. I know what happened. Sergeant Feinauer told me all about it.Your friend ran Jerry down, and she didn't even stop. Didn't stop to see if he was dead or alive. She's in jail. And Jerry's lying in that room fighting for his life.
Mrs. Morgan.
Did we get her here in time?
It is questionable.
I'll wait out here.
You're from the morgue?
Yes, Dr. Hero.
The Dr. Hero?
Not Hero, Hero. We pumped her stomach, gave her 1 cc of adrenaline. The rest is in your hands.
Thank you, Doctor.
I'm sorry. I can't allow you in the ICU ward.
I want to be with him.I have a right to be with my child.
Take it easy, honey. We'll be here, right here, very close.
Get those into the lab, okay?
How can those things be harmful?
They're only toys. I keep all medicines out of the reach of my child.
There's a waiting room right down there. We'll keep you informed.
Dr. Miller, report to ICU, please. Dr. Miller, please report to
Dr. Hero, this is too much to hope for. I'm Dr. Jameson. We just brought a child in from Valley Emergency, and they can't figure out what's wrong with him. He's critical.They thought at first he might have some kind of gastroenteritis. You've written the book on toxicology. Would you examine him?
I would be grateful for an opportunity to help.
He's still unconscious, but they feel he's out of danger.
Thank you very much.Poltergeist.
Excuse me. May I use your telephone?
Well, we've got
It's
one.
A very important call. I'd really appreciate it.
All right.
Thank you.
Car to car in operation. You can read it.
Get that shiny piece of junk out of here. This is a fire camp. That'll rest stop.
I'm Oscar Goldman of the Office of Scientific Intelligence, and this is my associate, Dr. Rudy Wells.
I don't care who you are. My best ranger just deserted his post, and I'm in no mood to fool with spies. Now get out.
I'm sorry to trouble you, but this is a matter of national security. Now, we're looking for a young woman and a dog, a German shepherd. They're supposed to be staying at the ranger station. Have you seen them?
No. I don't know where they are. That ranger I was just telling you about went in after them.
But where are they?
Up there. In the middle of the fire.
Jamie. LA 7 Mary 3 and 4 responding.
10-4, 7 Mary 3.
Five floors are burning. The 3rd, 4th, 8th, 12th, and 16th. Looks like the arsonist. They all broke out more or less at the same time, and the 12th floor is completely ablaze.
There will be flying glass. Want to clear this space over here? Clear it back. Get out of the way.
Single file, ladies and gentlemen. Don't run. I repeat, please don't.
Mr. Chase, manager of the building, chief master
of the city. There's an effort to get Weldon Rathbone, the billionaire recluse, out.
What building was that?
Occupied in the Rathbone.
The Rathbone building.
That's the building Frank and Joe were going to.
Let's go.
I'm going to take your company to the west side stairwell and be
please,
sure it's secure.
Please,
to the
you've got to help me. My little girl is up there. Sally, she was waiting for me in my office.
What office?
A dental office. Everybody had gone and she was waiting for me. And
which is your office?
On the 4th floor.
We just lost the elevators. 3rd floor is under control. The remaining floors are out of control.
Oh, my God!
All right, send engine 14 up to the 4th floor. We have a child maybe trapped in a dental office. We'll do everything we can, lady. Now, what about the 16th floor?
It's gone. And if there's anyone in that penthouse above it...
We're gonna find out.
You can't come any closer.
My sons may be in that building.
Well, search the crowd. We've gotten a lot of people out so far.
But not all?
No, not all.
Oh, my God.
Mr. Drew, what are you two doing here?
My sons may be in that building. They thought they had a lead to Nancy.
Why didn't they contact me?
Because you told them they were on their own.
We better check the crowd. Come on.
That's it!
I said?
That's it! Crazy!
Well, that's insane!
That's insane!
Did we get her here in time?
It is questionable.
I'll wait out here.
You're from the morgue?
Yes, Dr. Hero.
The Dr. Hero?
Not Hero, Hero. We pumped her stomach, gave her 1 cc of adrenaline. The rest is in your hands.
Thank you, Doctor.
I'm sorry. I can't allow you in the ICU ward.
I want to be with him. I have a right to be with my child.
Take it easy, honey. We'll be here, right here, very close.
Get those into the lab, okay?
How can those things be harmful?
They're only toys. I keep all medicines out of the reach of my child.
There's a waiting room right down there. We'll keep you informed.
Dr. Miller, report to ICU, please. Dr. Miller, please report to
Dr. Hero,
ICU.
This is too much to hope for. I'm Dr. Jameson.
We just brought a child in from Valley Emergency, and they can't figure out what's wrong with him. He's critical. They thought at first he might have some kind of gastroenteritis. You've written the book on toxicology. Would you examine him?
I would be grateful for opportunity to help.
He's still unconscious, but they feel he's out of danger.
Thank you very much. Poltergeist. Poltergeist.
Excuse me. May I use your telephone?
Well, we've got
it's one. A very important call. I'd really appreciate it.
All right.
Thank you.
Car to car and operations.
Get that shiny piece of junk out of here. This is a fire camp. That'll rest stop.
I'm Oscar Goldman of the Office of Scientific Intelligence, and this is my associate, Dr. Rudy Wells.
I don't care who you are. My best ranger just deserted his post, and I'm in no mood to fool with spies. Now get out.
I'm sorry to trouble you, but this is a matter of national security. Now, we're looking for a young woman and a dog, a German shepherd. They're supposed to be staying at the ranger station. Have you seen them?
No. I don't know where they are. That ranger I was just telling you about went in after them.
But where are they?
Up there. In the middle of the fire.
Jamie. LA 7 Mary 3 and 4 responding.
10-4, 7 Mary 3.
NCC's epinephrine. Got it, you fight your dealer.
We'll be right back.
we got?
Five floors are burning. The third, fourth, eighth, 12th, and 16th. Looks like the arsonist. They are.
Arila? Dimela. Arila?
I talked to the nurse. She said Jerry was still in a coma. That left only one person I could talk to. Mrs. Morgan?
Yes.
My name's Frank Hardy. I'm a friend of your husband's.
Yes.
I'm terribly sorry about what happened. I know the girl who allegedly ran Jerry down last night.
Allegedly? I've been to the police station. I know what happened. Sergeant Feinauer told me all about it. Your friend ran Jerry down, and she didn't even stop. Didn't stop to see if he was dead or alive. She's in jail. And Jerry's lying in that room fighting for his life.
Mrs. Morgan.